to change Wi-Fi password, you need to access your router's configuration page through a web browser. If you can't connect via Wi-Fi because you don't know the password, use an Ethernet cable to connect your computer directly to the router. My computer is connected with a router through Wi-Fi, and here you can find the password. Okay, let's change it. First, find your router's IP address. Open a command prompt and type ipconfig. If you have just one router with Wi-Fi, your router's IP address is default gateway. If you have two routers, primary with only cable connection and secondary with wireless, you should find IP address of your wireless router, because if you use your default gateway IP address, you will fall into primary router. Scan your network devices to find your wireless router's IP address. There is many free IP scanners, download and install one of them. I recommend Angry IP Scanner. After installation, open Angry IP Scanner and scan your network devices. It will find all devices on your network, which is running. Okay, now let's find which is a wireless router. This router is from my internet service provider, just with cable connection. It hasn't Wi-Fi. This is what we were looking for. So now you need username and password to get access. You can find any router's username and password on this website. My router's model name is TP-Link, so you can search your router by model name. Most of them is admin, admin. Let's try it. This is default list, so if it doesn't work, this means password was changed by another user, or you forgot it, etc. Then you should hard reset your router. On the back of your router, find a small sized reset button. Press and hold the reset button for 30 seconds. Router will get default settings, so now you can use default username and password. Okay, now let's change Wi-Fi password and security type. Choose the highest security type. Type your new password here. I recommend that your password consist with alphanumeric and symbols. Also change the wireless network name. And the most important, change your router's login info. Default username and password. Log in again with your new user and password and reboot your modem. Connect with wireless router using your new password. Thank you.